Breaking news, the Alert Center police in Gresham are responding to a potential shooting near a MAX train. This will impact the Blue Line and Green Line as they investigate this shooting. This is happening on 162nd and Burnside in Gresham. A shuttle bus will serve between Cleveland Avenue and the Gateway Transit Center. We don't know the details of this shooting so far, but we do have a crew on their way right now, and we'll bring that information to you once we get it. Back to you.
Emma, thank you.